Let me get this out of my mind.